Hello everyone, Xenozuma here, and welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Quest Monsters, The Dark Prince. Last time, well, we learned a lot about its dark. This time, well, we're here to defeat the big hitter, until Percival. Across. All ranking monsters. Slowly just beam up. Let's roll. Oh! Eleven more and then get all the crap around you. Once we get to the big hitter, creating these monsters should be easier. Doesn't stop me from trying to recruit these guys though. Get one of us now. Slowly climb up. Just checking. Well, let's try and scout them. Nice multi-heal. quite a bit of experience now. Dip pass.
Oh.
Insta bounce. Great. Got angered. A mirror belt. I actually want to see what equipment that is. Okay, if it's a crafty scissor spell giving item, then it's not going to be too useful. For a moment, I thought that was a monster. Okay, so I think I have to go. No, but don't. It's not here. Or managing to avoid the bellows. Sneak by here. Nope. So we're going to actually leave. I will recruit you. Knight errant. Knight errant. The razor blade. Another rock bomb. Can I do some clink clink clink? Sorry about that. Let's go inside. Thank you. I got all these monsters. Let's just kill them. Because Blue's Guardian might need it. Fort Knox. Interesting. Mandrake Marshals. Let's see if we can scout one of these guys. Oh, Mandrake Majors. Part of me wants to start working on like his No, I'll continue working. Barricades scroll. That's a strong. Hate ladders. Well, at least there's Jinxster. No, no. At least it's only one. More Stardust earrings. Climb up. Normal ladders like this. I wish we had a way to go faster. Another loading screen. I do not have anything to say, because I don't like the ladders. It takes so long. There's definitely a treasure chest behind here. Acquired 3 seeds of skill. That would be very useful. I'll probably give them to Rose Guardian. I shall give him seeds of skill. I'm not going to give the growth one yet. Next 9 points he gets are going to be important. Not sure if I can trust that. Hmm. 3 doses of diminuum.
That'll be useful, I believe. Solvi Slasher?
Knew it.
We're taking it out because it's going to give a lot of money and potentially a mini medal. We're gonna flee. I don't want to bother fighting them. Drop down, because I'm not. I'm not walking down. Black spike. I feel like I'm close to the end, but I have no idea. Okay, head down, because treasure. A meaty treat. We've done. Oh, this is... Finally. Let's go just see what monsters can be synthesized. Rotten con might be a good idea. Hellsplitter's good, but the rest of it's not good. Do not like the look of the monster. No more. Not right now.
What do you reckon? I believe in you.
Set to Fort Knox. I'm not too worried about the boss. Mainly because we've got three great hitters. So, even losing one is not that bad. Actually, just to make sure, all right, let's climb up.
Cease thy wicked rite! Traitorous wretch! Have you forgotten you owe your rust-ridden life to Lord Barbatos? This is it for you, you clanking ingrate! You're done for!
Not what thought Darius would have been. Well, at least he's got back up. Because. Yeah, that monster! Ain't tough! Surprised these guys, there we are. Darius, I was not surprised. There's nukes. Thank you. wasn't worried.
But now they're getting tougher.
Good sir, thou weathered that mighty blow for me? Clanking, treacherous fool.
Look, the sky is brightening. Now we can expose Barbatos's weakness. All we have to do is wait for the Steel Gleam Solstice.
Good sir, thou risked thy life to save mine, though honor did not demand it. I hereby vow to be the one to save thee next time. As such, wilt thou allow me into thy service?
Of course.
I am most deeply honored. I shall do as thou biddest, fine sir, as thy steadfast sword and shield. And once Barbatos is overthrown, this land shall finally know freedom. The end is close at hand. But first, there is something I would like to present thee. I shall strike out for thy tower, and bid thee join anon.
Well, it should be much easier for you to scout monsters here now.
Yep.
Though it sounds like we should head back to Rosehill first.
But we don't have really a way to go forward. So hopefully Percival has something. I'm surprised Percival is here, considering he is the guardian.
Howdy there, partner! Have I got news for you? There's another tourney taking place in Endor right now. But not for monsters, for humans. Which is just perfect for you, my friend. I believe you're keeping your eyes peeled for heroic types. And what better place to go looking than a fur-flinging contest like this? Ah, aren't I kind? Furnishing you with all this fine information. I'm categorically the best feline friend you could ever hope to find. Now, you'd best pad along to Endor and sign up as quick as you can. The early cat catches the mouse and all that.
Suspicious.
Change party. That might be the best.
She was small, you say.
Sorry, whoops, I
skipped. I'm off to support you from the stands. No catcalls, I promise.
No cheating either.
There you are, all done. Break a leg out there.
Well, hopefully not. Did not mean to skip that.
Festival of fisticuffs, the party of pugilism, the carnival of combat begins! And without further ado, let me welcome our first fighter, the man who puts the dead into deadpan. Ladies and gentlemen, the silver-haired scrapper, the mighty Manslayer! And who will he face? None other than the formidably focused, hard-hitting Attila the Hunk! It's time for the first match to commence. Let's brawl!
And we won't get play this.
Such grace, such poise, such a succession of beatific beatdowns! Can this unflappable scrapper go all the way?
Beautifully fought, oh mighty Manslayer. Your martial mastery has moved us.
Making his way into the grand finals is the deliciously malicious Manslayer. But who will face him there? Let's find out. Now, if you'd kindly wait while the others duke it out for the other final place.
Hearty congratulations on reaching the finals! Your trouble, even without your monsters, eh?
Huge news, my friend! Prick up your ears and listen to this! Apparently, Tsar Stepan, the ruler of Samoxma, had a dream about the return of the Lord of the Underworld. He told his advisors, and now the whole kingdom is abuzz with rumors! Now that the cat is out of the bag, I'm worried that the human folk might track down the Lord of the Underworld themselves. That would be a total catastrophe! We need to act right now and do something about the pesky populace of Samoxva.
Maybe not do something, but maybe call an audience.
Dear me, So he really did it. The poor people of Samoxva. They did nothing to deserve this. When I think of them imprisoned in Diabolic Hall, it's all too much.
My liege, as avowed, I am here to enter thy service. Please, take this.
Purple travelet.
New locales are open to thee. A fine chance to bolster thy forces with ever stronger monsters. I am certain it will be of great aid in thy quest to defeat Randolfo the Tyrant. If I may be so bold, having surveyed this village, its defenses seem rather scant. For that reason, I shall remain here to protect Lady Rose as her sworn shield.
Good. As it is, your job. Okay, I'll do some of the Andor tournament this episode. I do want to just get any big cutscene that could be coming up out the way. So we'll just place the travel light in. New location to visit. We will check that later. Hopefully this will bolster the food and all that.
Do you want to have a go? Let's do this.
Time to waste.
Let's brawl. You should try the next one.
What a rip-roaring display of monster mop! Can he make it? Perhaps our final...
Roll. Is it going so by?
So we are pro- Let us
Let's roll. I might actually just be able to continue on until... The actual monster column just seems much tougher.
Wow! Wow! The Pin of Prince!
Requires a CSC skill.
Do you want?
Let's try category D. We'll just try all the categories in this episode. And whichever one we lose will be the one that we will have to try and attempt once we reach that rank in the Monster Coliseum. Come on. Goodbye.
The Majestic. Wow.
We're now called the Majestic Mauler.
No.
That's effectively two monsters down. Yeah.
Let the third match...
Colossus. That's one down. Another round, the victorious.
Amazing! Astounding!
I don't think anyone's ever shot up the...
Never I am. Bonus ball.
I can't wait to see you in a...
That bonus ball will be very helpful for experience grinding. Now let's see if we can take on category E. I think we might be able to. If not, it will be the later ranks.
First match.
Let's brawl. I'm just gonna let go to all battle because see me doing the button press. Oh, really? Is the bounce? Oh well. I'm surprised they're attacking the Fandango and Rock and Roll Cover. Like, I would argue the Koopa Trooper. And the Crocodile are more dangerous. One gun. Done yet.
They're still not taking up the crocodile do. There's one down. And why healing him? Why aren't you attacking the crocodile? I don't know why they're not attacking the Crocky Beagle Doo. Stop healing him. Actually, heal Rose Guardian. Why aren't you using spells? Why aren't you just... There we go! I don't think I'm going to win this one, simply because of how low smarts they've got. Depending on the next opponents. We almost timed out. Forgot there was also a time limit.
Our king in waiting crushes the first round.
King in waiting.
No time to waste. On.
Let's see how this goes. At least got instant buff. Why use mid heal? That was a waste. Oh, really? Well, guys, defeat the Hyperborean. Okay, I'm definitely gonna have to train over there. Mostly so, goddamn, healing doesn't keep happening. Why aren't you going for Hyperborean? Again, why aren't you going for Hyperborean? Guys, you have one foe that took a massive amount of damage. Take him out. He's healing. Why? Idiots!
Yeah, no, this is going to be the round where we lose. Not because they couldn't do it, because I genuinely believe they can. But because they're not taking out one of their more dangerous foes. Granted, it partly is my fault thinking that they would be able to deal with this. Like, that frenzy did so much damage. As you can probably tell, this will be the end of this episode. I'll quickly go do a bit of grinding, a bit of scouting. And with that, we'll be a bit more higher level and go to the next area. See you guys then. Xenon Zuma, signing out.